Student of the year. Let's come to our next province, that is student of the year. First time in the history of SJPP. Isn't this a possible for, because possible for our sir, that is Mandeep sir. Journey to became a student of the year. Now this is for the candidates. Please listen carefully and see carefully. The way to become a student of the year is not an easy one. It is not an ice cream on the mouth. You have to work hard to become to win that title. You have to overcome the various boundaries that is come in your way to become a student of the year. So in this competition there are three events are there. The name is check your skills, second one is teamwork, and third one is convincing power. So first of all is check your skills. In this round there will be a written test organized based on the IT question, based on the GKS question and your mental ability. These questions are of 30 marks and if you score a good marks then you have to perhaps a good chance to win a student of the year. Taaliyan basti rehni chahiye yaar student of the year ke liye. So second competition is of teamwork. Teamwork isn't, this is very useful in our studies also because we have to achieve a good chance by the using the team. Without team we are nothing. So these are the student of the year is representing that teamwork by which in this activity all the candidates are divided into groups. Here are the four persons, but if the four persons are not there the teams can be divided into two persons. So after the team construction there will be one head of the team. This head will be constructed by the all team members. Now there will be four games. One by one each member will play the game. And what are these games? Gaming activities. So we all know that there are two types of games, indoor and outdoor. So here also are two types of game. In the outdoor game there is a chess and carrom. In outdoor game there is a skipping ropes and push-ups. And in indoor game there is a chess and carrom. So the teamwork round is of 10 marks. And the first one I want to tell you that in the aptitude there is no elimination round. There will be an elimination round after this teamwork competition. So the marks given to the whole team, not given to the individual, it is given to the team. Like that if there is a 4 member team, then there is a note given that yes, this person good, this person do well, so this marks goes to this. No, the whole team get a marks. So more you do the teamwork, more you get the marks. So moral of the story is that the more you do the teamwork, more you get the marks. Elimination round, the toughest round of the student of the year. But is the truth of any competition that elimination is must. So here is also in the student of the year, the elimination is must. On the basis of written test, I said earlier that in the written test there is no elimination round. And also after the teamwork there is no elimination round, but the combining of this, the elimination round will be conducted. So on the basis of written test and mark, teamwork marks, the student will be selected and the others are eliminated. And the student who will be eliminated will end their journey of student of the year. And best of luck for them for next time. And selected student will go to the next stage. The last toughest competition of the student of the year, convincing power. Isn't this a great power to achieve? The student who have been selected will call one by one on the stage, and in this you have to introduce yourself, and with the introducing you have to convince the others, yes please vote for me, I am this, so please vote for me. So that is called a convincing power. And after the activity convince the people for giving you the vote, not me, you the vote.